Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, we'll be working on hybrid commands in Discord PY 2.0. Essentially, hybrid commands will create both slash commands and regular prefix commands under one function at the same time. Okay, let's demonstrate. Let's run question mark test. And the bot responds with hi. Okay, let's run the test slash command. Likewise, the bot responds. Okay, now let's go to the documentation. Okay, we'll be using hybrid command, which is off of discord.ext.commands. So for name, we'll define the name of the command, and with app command will be a boolean that determines whether to register the command as a slash command. Hybrid command functions as both a regular command and a slash command. However, things like check, so things like has permissions and error handling will be handled as if the hybrid command is a command. So this will also mean that the callback will take commands.context rather than discord.interaction. Context has also been updated to include slash command specific methods like deferring. So as you can see, ctx.defer. So if there's something specific to slash commands like deferring or setting default permissions, you can still use the @appcommandsdecorator or use the ctx version of the slash command method. This will hopefully make a bit more sense once we start writing the code. Okay, first we want to import three things: Discord, app commands, and commands. Okay, first we want to create our bot subclass. So we'll be using commands.bot. This way we can define our intents, our command prefix, as well as sync our slash commands. Okay, so this is the subclass of our bot. So we have our intents. So super.init basically is sort of like your regular commands.bot, the parentheses part. So we define our command prefix as question mark and intents are intents. We also want to add an event setup hook so we can sync our commands. Okay, so we'll be using the setup hook event. So this event is called once in login. And what we do is we sync our tree. So we have bot.tree.sync. And then we specify our guild with our ID. So this is our testing server ID. If you want to sync globally across all your servers, you basically cut out this guild specification part. Once it's synced, it'll say synced slash commands for the user, and this will print in our terminal. Okay, now let's work on a hybrid command. Okay, before I start coding, I want to mention that you want to be careful with sync. You do not want to sync more than twice per minute, since that's Discord's rate limit. You only need to sync whenever you modify a slash command's name, description, or whatever is on Discord's server end. So for instance, if you change the callback, you don't have to sync. Okay, now let's actually work on coding our hybrid command. Okay, this is our hybrid command. The name will be test, with app command is true, and the description of the slash command and the hybrid command will be testing. We're also going to want to add a decorator @appcommands.guilds to make the slash command and guilds specific. So this will allow the command to appear instantaneously, or nearly instantaneously. If you choose not to do this, then the bot will try to sync the command globally, and this can take 1 to 24 hours for the commands to appear. Okay, now let's work on the callback. So first, let's defer. So for the slash command end, it'll defer, but for the regular command end, it'll just ignore that. Okay, now let's respond. So we can use waitctx.reply, and then with our message. Okay, before I run the code, I'm going to add a permissions check. So I'm going to use @commands.checks.hasPermissions to check and see if the user who ran the command has administrator. Okay, before we run our code, we have to add a error handler. So in our bot subclass, we can do another async def on command error and then respond with the error. Okay, so we'll be using the on command error. So we'll have bot, context, and error. So for this example, we'll just reply with the error. If you want to, you can add more advanced things, like you can check what type of error it is and then respond with a custom message. But for this video, we won't be doing that. Okay, now let's add our token and run our code. Okay, it looks like an error. Function object has no attribute, has permissions. Oh, it looks like I added a check. So that's from slash commands. Okay, so we should just use commands.hasPermissions without the check. Okay, now let's try to rerun our code. Okay, it's logged in and it says sync slash commands for Python bot. Okay, now let's go to Discord. If we run the test slash command, it says you are missing administrator permissions. Let's run the question mark test. It says you are missing administrator permissions to run this command. Okay, if we go back and we sync to another server, so the server that I have administrator permissions, then it should respond with hi. Okay, let's replace this ID. And let's rerun our code. Okay, now let's go to Discord and let's go to our other server. If we run test, it says hi, let's run the test slash command. And it says hi. If you found this video helpful, please consider liking the video and subscribing. It'll really help out the channel. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to comment down below or join our Discord. The link is on screen. Thank you for watching.